What are you clowns doing?
Hang on.
Why are you stockpiling buckets?
We need more buckets.
No, we got enough buckets. Enough buckets.
No clean, unclean.
We should just get water buckets so we can clean our mops and clean up the blood, right?
Okay, right. So we get water buckets.
Yuki, I know what you're doing.
So what's down here?
This is the incinerator. This is where we need to put all our empty buckets at the end.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, right, so my mop is now bloody.
You need to clean it with a bucket.
You need to clean it in a bucket.
Right,
you need a bucket.
Left. No, I just cleaned that. Stop treading your blood all over.
I'm painting.
Edberg, I just cleaned that whole wall.
I'm painting. I'll have you know I'm an artist. Soviet, press 2 to get your hands up.
Hey, okay.
You left click on the bucket.
Right.
We have a German guy working the incinerator.
Yep, why do you think I like working the incinerator?
More buckets.
Wait, whoa. Did we leave Tom alone with the bucket? Oh, for fuck's sake, Tom! Stop spawning buckets! We got enough buckets!
There's never enough buckets!
Give me the brush.
How do I drop it?
G.
Oh, G.
Alright, bullet casings, if you put them into nice neat piles, then you can just put them into a yellow box.
Okay, sure. Yuki, can you start body parts?
And then
Tom.
Waffle.
Tom, thank you, that's good.
I'm cleaning the blood.
Here's, Yeah, not making that any better.
I can see it's the
fucking thing, mop, man.
Ow!
That one, Yuki.
What the hell is that? We're not cleaning to this music. Okay, where's the bucket? I'm probably going to regret saying this, but Tom, can you give me a bucket?
I have one already.
Okay.
Tom.
Thank you, man.
That is
a bucket full of blood. Fucking idiot. Why is there a human leg in the bucket machine?
You need to borrow your bucket for a sec.
You want a bucket?
No. I just need one.
Golden retriever. Is that a bucket? Why is there another human leg in the fucking bucket machine?
I'm ready to view my masterpiece, guys. Come on.
Your masterpiece?
It's my masterpiece.
What have you done?
It's contemporary art.
If you're not on a no-fly list somewhere in the world, then someone's not doing their job. But, what? How many people are in there?
Oh, no.
Too many buckets!
You actually killed it.
Right, should we do it properly this time?
I'll be the bucket guy.
No, Tom. We need to clean the office. Cake, do you know how to hack the doors?
Guys, is there a bucket machine
yes,
here?
Yes, we're going to clean the office.
Can you stop washing each other?
And clean!
Okay.
Clean, dirty, fucking, filthy peasants! We're clean!
Okay, doors open.
Doors open.
Charge! Right.
So this hole, guys, this hole over here. Right, put shit in the hole. Let's clean the office, come on. Need to put shit in the hole.
Other way. Come on. Get in the hole. Clean the filth.
Yeah, stop. You see, this is why people outsource to the Chinese.
Hey, what are you doing, Ember?
I'm painting!
You're spraying blood all over the walls. This is the exact opposite of what we're supposed to do. It's fucking worse than when we started! You pack of fucking retards! Ow! Don't suck me down the hole! You bastard! Okay, I'm sensing a bit of a pattern here.
Zero G.
Oh, wow. Zero G. Oh, okay. Do it properly now. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Okay. So, find the body parts. Then I see.
I can't clean my thing.
What's that noise? Tom, we don't need more biohazard containers.
I can't hear you.
Manslayer, thank you, man.
What did he do?
He subbed. Well, he gave me some money, which I'll spend on pornography. So, food and utilities.
Who pays for pornography?
When you have a particular kink, it's hard to find the content without paying for it.
There's a niche market for everything, and it costs.
just. Get a girlfriend.
Yeah, but girlfriends don't do the shit I'm into. Quality costs. When you like them a bit more cold.
I don't even know what to say.
I can't believe you're into Eskimos, man. Jesus.
What happens if I run out?
Ah! You just parkour up me.
Parkour!
So 2,000, something like that.
Oh, whoa. There's an invisible bucket there. Wow. Oh,
what?
Whoa!
Save the barrels.
What the actual fuck is going on? You're not seeing this?
I think you're seeing client side stuff.
Yeah.
Ow! Fuck yeah, I'm under attack by a bucket! Jesus Christ! What is going on? The station is haunted! Fucking hell! You seriously not seeing this?
No.
Get rid of the fucking haunted bucket, for fuck's sake! Push it out! That's it, now close the door! We are free of the curse!
I heard you guys have a bucket problem.
Archibald says we have 3,000 plus viewers. That's 3,000 people who should be doing something better with their evening.
Yeah, definitely. Play some games yourself, what the fuck?
Oh, thanks for watching, thanks for subbing, appreciate it, thank you very much.
Thanks for your donations.
Oh, money! I love money!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello.
Okay, well the crates
are
good.
Don't pick up the art that's under the machine.
Okay, so I can't sweep them up. I'm gonna open the door. You ready?
Yes.
Wait. I was trying to get a bucket.
Can someone help me cart this shit?
Oh my god. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Wombo.
I'm not
sorry.
Really good.
Wombo.
I'm sorry. Put the gravity back on. Put the gravity back on. Close the door. Okay, I can fix this. We stack perfectly. Trust me. I can fix this. That crate can go in the barrel, but I'll never notice. Okay, go. Perfectly stacked. Perfect. Okay, see, it's fine. Silent contempt. Rubber gloves. Touchy, 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 touchy. Touchy.
It's connecting and then it doesn't pop up the password thing.
Touchy.
It just goes.
Touchy. Touchy. Really? Why?
Come on, you gotta have a little bit of mood going.
Okay, so what did that briefing say? Okay, so basically the facility's been sold and we need to clear it up for, you know, the buyers, I guess. Wait, I'm 43 years old now? I was 19 the other day.
I'm 19 now.
You've stolen my life force.
I probably fucked your wife and everything.
You fucked my janitor daughter. How dare you fuck my janitor daughter? Let's go figure out what the problem is, shall we?
I see a rather immediate problem.
What's going on with his head? Are you seeing that? He's jamming.
What the fuck?
You turn the music on, he's jamming.
What do we do with him? Oh, hang on, I know exactly what to do with him. I know what to do with him.
Really? The buyers aren't going to notice that, are they? Really?
What are you? Get fucking in there, you piece of shit!
No one will notice.
No one will notice.
No one will notice. No one will notice. Alright,
well,
so,
yeah,
dead
so we
man.
Got dead guy.
What else is here? Oh.
This is very doom.
It's the thing. Holy shit, it's the thing. It's basically done its thing, and we need to clean it up.
That was fucking shocking. Terrible.
Show me what's in there.
This is the embodiment.
Oh, jamming.
This is like meatloaf that hasn't been cooked very well.
How much is in there?
A fair bit. Then there's this thing, which
weird.
I can only assume is its penis.
Okay.
And then its other
right,
penis.
It's other penis.
And its coffee mug.
Yeah, it's it was buried for 23,000 years in the coffee
mug.
Why?
Well, no, it was buried for 23,000 years. It woke up and went, fuck,
need
some coffee.
Yeah. Right, here's the biohazard bins. Gonna bring down a few of these.
Small problem. He clearly worked out a lot, and his chest is quite large.
Oh no!
So,
he doesn't actually fit in the biohazard bin.
Next time I play a game like Wolfenstein, I'm going to like be careful. Not so much
you're
going
to appreciate the work of the Nazi janitor that has to clean up.
There's some poor fucker that's got to do this after I've gone through my killing spree. I need another bucket of water. While you do that, I want to actually get fresh water.
Yep. Can I rotate this? I can. Perfect. Yeah, Sinai's talking to his girlfriend, I reckon. I also talk to Sinai's girlfriend. And by talk, I mean send penis pictures. And I get penis pictures back.
No, you fucking don't!
So we've cleaned up this tunnel, haven't we? Oh no, there's still some explosives that we need to clear up.
The best stacker there has ever been. Look at the stacking. Yeah. Actually, if you're Megan Fox, then yes, whoa, definitely fine. What
whoops
the hell?
Did
nothing. You put dynamite in the
no
explosive in the... What do we do
look,
with all
Sinai,
of this extra
this
shit?
Guy wants to get off Mr. Bones' wild ride.
Oh,
can we give a seat?
Just chill out there. He's having
just
a
relax,
he's chilling out.
Jerry's in charge of the furnace. Good job, Jerry.
Jerry's our furnace master. Woo!
Oh, really? Do you have to do that?
Yes. Fuck off, this is my secret dance club.
You can't have a secret dance club. We're here to do a job.
I'm redefining janitorial jobs, okay? I don't think janitors are boring.
Help me
but
fucking
no
clean.
I'm a funky janitor. No. No.
Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Fine.
Come on.
Yeah, right.
Why are you heads up.
Really?
I really wanted to make that joke. Soviet?
What?
Do you need a hand with that?
Oh, fucking hell. So after the stream, I need to go and clean up the flat a bit.
So you're playing a cleaning simulator right
and
now.
And then I need to go clean, yeah.
In real life. You're living the dream, Soviet.
I am.
The dream. Well, and things like that. Hey, fuck you! Come back here! No,
yes,
time!
Yes,
no!
Yes,
yes. No, you fucking don't!
Yes!
Oh, you... Fuck! Oh, it's still working! It's working!
No!
Fuck you. It's working.
Aww, where are you going with that?
Fuck you, you don't need to know.
Give me the radio!
No, it's mine. And I'll play your favorite song as well.
Ugh.
Just cue it up.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey, funky janitor.
You're a fucking idiot. Hang on.
Don't open that! Don't open that!
Why? Ah! Oh, whoa! You could have fucking told me you put a bomb in there! It's good though, Draz. I recommend. We're having good fun. All the... What are you doing?
Nothing!
Where is he? What are you doing? Where the hell are you? What have you done?
Oh!
What is that?
Nothing!
What the hell was that? What did you have a second ago?
Nothing.
Are you chucking shit over the fence? Oh,
it's nothing! I didn't do that. Oh!
What are you doing?
Absolutely nothing.
I don't fucking buy it. What
okay
are you doing?
Everything's okay.
What?
Everything's okay. Oh shit. Just stand right there. Everything's okay.
It's nothing fine. To do with you, I imagine.
I didn't do anything. I'm mopping. Mop. Good janitor mop.
Can you make yourself useful? You've been dancing with Jerry. Put him down. Yes. Put him down. Look, he looks fucking violated. Just put him down. You got time for a Viking funeral.
No, Jerry! Live!
No, Jerry's not doing a free willy.
No!
Jerry is going in the furnace. Come on, put him in.
Be free! You fat fuck. I'm giving you freedom. Just go!
He's dead, Cyanide. He's dead.
He's not. No one's dead.
I'm so sorry, Jerry. Can we not move this? Yeah, move it over there. What are you doing?
Fuck this shit, I'm using it to escape.
Right.
This is what the Mexicans use.
Dude, we got a job to do, dude. We gotta clean this place. You can't escape.
Ow! I'm Jesus!
You are Jesus, hang on.
No! Oi, I need that!
Stay up there and think about what you've done. Start ferrying some of the buckets over. Can you help me out?
I'm Jesusing.
This game has been characterized with me doing the actual cleaning and you just standing around not helping.
I'm not standing around, I'm floating and fuck you. If you bring the machine back here and I'll accept that as an apology.
You happy now, Your Highness?
Not yet. Why does it keep jamming? Son of a bitch!
Right, you're down, Jesus. Welcome to the mortal coil, now fucking help.
Jesus has come back with a mop in his hand and he is ready for some cleaning. Cleaning the infidels. Wait, sorry, no, that's...
And what was it Bionic said about restocking the med bays? Okay, so from the vending machine, hang on. First aid supplies, here we go. Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Cyanide, have you seen this? So, now, we can put them in there, right? Do they fit? Oh, nice! Okay, now where's the other one? Here.
Yeah. There's one back here, though. But just let go, just put it close and then let go, it'll click in.
Oh. I'm not very good at this. Slide it gently.
Right here.
Damn it, lack of experience. Wiggle it a bit.
You're not good with fitting.
There we go, I did it! I got there in the end.
Look how quickly and efficiently I did it, because I'm good at it.
Took me longer, but I got there in the end. If I were younger, then I'd be fine.
Right, I've got to check with you guys. So I've heard a rumor, and I need to see who's actually believing this. Mm-hmm. JFJ has no legs.
He has no legs.
It's not a rumor, he has no legs.
It's true.
Oh my god, you guys are so stupid. No, he does.
What? Have we been trolled?
What? He showed me his stuff.
I've videos of his
on
fucking
Snapchat.
Stuff.
I've seen his legs.
What? You've seen his legs?
User entered your channel.
I don't believe it at all.
JFJ, do you have legs?
What?
Do you have legs
or not?
Oh my god, you actually have legs? Silent. Fuck off, dude!
You need to sort this out.
Yeah.
Get cramps.
We've got to sort this out right now.
Get cramps.
JFJ, you're in for it now.
Troll them all.
You're fucking in for it now, JFJ.
Get cramps right fucking now.
User entered your channel.
Hi, cramps.
I've come down to get to the bottom of something.
We thought of JFJ as this legless guy in a wheelchair, right? The cheeky motherfucker has been trolling us this whole fucking time.
What?
And he has legs.
Give him tags right now.
We totally think he needs tags.
Yep. So just to be clear, you're not Stumpy.
I'm not Stumpy.
I can't believe
you. Yay, welcome to ZF, JFJ. Welcome to ZF.
I thought I was going to get banned. I'm so good.
User in your channel.